WEYW TV 19, the Florida Keys, presents the Trop Rock Music Showcase starring Trop Rock singer-songwriters from around the country with your host, Andy Forsyth. Hi, welcome to the Trop Rock Music Showcase. I'm your host, Andy Forsyth. We have a great show for you lined up this week. Freebo, the well-renowned singer-songwriter who's performed with the likes of Bonnie Raitt for 10 years, Hall & Oates, Ringo Starr, and even Crosby, Stills, and Nash, and a host of others. He's performed this past year down at Meet of the Minds in Key West on a house cruise that we attended. And also, he played at the Smokin' Tuna a little bit and also did a house concert right here last year. So sit back, relax, enjoy the show. Keep on Trop Rocking.
Well, good morning, everybody.
Hey.
And thank you so much for being on this cruise. And thank you, Captain Bob. Captain Bob Boland for putting this together, and to Patty Cakes for having so much to do to put this thing together, and thank you all for signing up for this thing and for being here. And feel like you're all friends, and this is pretty damn cool. We're going to write about, and this is what we came up with. The song asks a lot of questions, never comes up with answers, but it's about the search for that, so this song would speak to that first. A secret hides in kindness I have yet to understand, and a peace that I'm afraid I'll never know. Bless my heart, take my hand, lead me to the promised land. I'm pretty sure that's where I need to go. If I could pray and move a mountain, if I could dance and win the rain, if love really made the world, and if drinking from a fountain couldn't make me young again, would it open up my eyes to just how easy it would be if I could only find something,
only find something to believe. Every time I close my eyes, there's a mighty voice I wish that I could hear. Lift me up and bless my soul. Let the spirit take control and let it wash away my every fear. If I could pray and move a mountain, if I could dance and bring the rain, if love really made the world go round, and if drinking from a fountain couldn't make me young again, would it open up my eyes to just how easy it would be if I could only find something to believe?